it's a pretty compelling story.
And that was where the idea for Wheat Montana got started, on a pineapple plantation on Maui. Walk through the flour mill and up into the bakery where those loaves are coming out of those ovens. Smells like heaven. It's something that a lot of farmers don't get to do and see.